So much beneath, I had chopped the book in the air.